My name is Mike Alexander, and I'm an operator here at the Santan Vista Water Treatment Plant, co-owned by Gilbert and the City of Chandler. What do we have going on here right now? A lot of people don't understand what we do here. There's a lot of thought and a lot of intelligent people here that are working hard every day to make sure it's safe for you to drink this water. Basically, we have 14 miles of pipeline coming from the CAP canal. The water is mixed with an injection of sand. We use a product called alum. We use a polymer. It's mixed together. The dirt that's in the water can stick to the grain of the sand and fall out and be extracted from the water. It goes through a contact chamber after that where we're subjecting the water to ozone, which helps enhance our ability to filter it. And it also works as a sterilizer. After it goes through that, it goes through a filtration process, and then we chlorinate it and we put it in our reservoir where it's provided to the town. It's about 30 minutes. It's really, really fast from beginning to end. Every 2 hours, we're testing our water for all kinds of different contamination. We measure the turbidity of the water, which is basically how dirty the water is visually. We measure the chlorine levels, we measure the hardness, we measure the conductivity, we measure the pH. We have to adhere to federal, state, and local guidelines. You know, it is public service. There's no glory in it, but it is public service. You want to do the best you can for everybody.